Fallon, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm your husband, aren't I?
Knock, knock.
Liam? Liam! Liam! Liam, Liam, Liam! Can you hear me?
I just want you to wake up so we can be together again.
It was a pleasure to marry
well,
you.
Well, if it isn't hashtag the real Mr. Fallon.
And a pleasure to be married to you, Mrs. Ridley.
I'm sorry, who are you?
What are you doing here?
If you remembered me, this really wouldn't surprise you.
This is Fallon and Liam we're talking about. Your relationship has always been epic. I mean, you married the guy when he was a total stranger to avoid marrying your cousin.
This is Liam, my husband.
Chilean sea bass is the first meal you cooked for me, you know?
And you have to remember this day, our tennis match was a little intense, but then we had the most intimate pillow fort conversation. It was actually one of the best days we ever had.
We can literally jet anywhere in the world.
We were talking about taking a big trip together.
Because we belong together, Liam. We have ever since we met at this spot.
That driver's license photo?
Trust me. Can't be worse than mine.
Remember, I proposed to you?
Marry me.
In a rowboat, on Lake Carrington. I even used your father's ring.
For real this time.
Is that a question?
Is that a yes?
No. It's a hell yes.
Do you remember that we were engaged? I mean, do you remember that you loved me? Do you realize how painful this is for me right now?
I'm sorry, I really didn't.
We can do anything. Together.
Yeah, I'm here for you, remember? I'm not going anywhere.
I see you, Fallon Carrington.
It'll be a love story for the ages.
It was magical, and it was true love. It is true love. I wish you knew how much this was killing me right now, because I really, really, really miss you. Even if you can't remember yet, what we had was magical. It was epic, even. And I know I can't just forget it.
So it's working?
Something's working. Really? Heart passing?
Wait, do you remember that?
Maybe. Wait, were we naked?
Yes! Yeah, we were always naked.
I will find a way to see Liam. Wait, you think that being Liam's boss is gonna make him fall in love with you again?
Well, you better find a way quickly.
If you're not with me, then you'll forget about me.
So what if I forget a few things, Fallon? What is the big deal?
The big deal is that if you start forgetting things, one of those things might be us. And that really scares me because I don't know if I could start over. I don't know if I can make you fall in love with me again.
This is about Liam. This has nothing to do with Liam.
I think I need to be on my own for a while.
Okay.
It's about us.
I didn't know there was an us.
How's your fiance?
Non-existent. I am removing the other L word from my vocabulary.
Love or Liam?
I love you. And I probably always will. But I'm really moving on this time.
Isn't your favorite color cobalt blue?
Yes, it is.
And your favorite flowers are the white lilies, right?
I don't know what this has to do with anything.
It has to do with the fact that I remember Fallon.
Man, we can't do this anymore.
And you hate wine coolers and bangs.
I was afraid of beginning again, but then I thought, if we do, then we can make new memories. How about this?
And you are not over Liam. You'll always love him.
That's vaguely familiar.
The point is, if you are willing to start over, so am I. We had a fake marriage, a fake relationship, and I just feel that I think I'm in love with you, Liam.
I'm doing this because I remember my world won't be the same without you in it.
Most importantly, I remember I was in love with you.
The scariest test of all, our pasts. But I think that if we can survive that, then we can do anything.
Hi. I'm Fallon.
I'm Liam.